7 seconds remaining in the period. Rangers third power play. They're 0 for 2. McDonough to Broussard, who moves in. His shot went off the skate. Picked up by Zuccarello. Zuccarello, Nash, Broussard, Boyle, and McDonough. And score! Rick Nash stuffed it in on the rebound! Rick Nash, it's a power play goal! And the Rangers lead for the third time in the game.
Wow, what a huge goal that is for the Rangers at this time of the game. This building had quieted down after Everly tied the game. And the Rangers come right back. The initial shot doesn't get through. Zuccarello is able to go get it, find Rick Nash, and Rick Nash with that strong move gets his own rebound and puts it in. So good hustle from Zuccarello and a good second effort by Rick Nash.